Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I am Caroline Torres and thank you for clicking on my video. So today I am gonna be showing you guys my LCO method for hair moisture, how I moisturize my type of hair. So as you can see, my hair is really dry. It's been 2 days since I washed it and conditioned it, and sadly I did not do anything to it. So today I am gonna be showing you guys how I moisturize it daily, or if I need to moisturize it. So the things that you're gonna be needing is liquid, a cream, any cream of your choice, and an oil. So yeah, I am gonna be demonstrating how I apply the LOC method, and yeah, let's get into this video. So the LOC method stands for a liquid, cream, and an oil. So in this case, for the liquid, I'm gonna be using a spray bottle of water. And for the cream, I'm gonna be using this Garnier Ultimate Blends hair food. And for the oil, I'm gonna be using this NPL Black Castor Oil. So yeah, let's get started. I'm gonna start by sectioning my hair, because you guys by now really know that I like doing my hair in sections. So I'm gonna start by sectioning my hair. And yeah, let's get started. I'm gonna start on this section. So as you can see, I'm gonna use this bottle of water. It's just water inside. It's just water and a bit of a conditioner. I'm just gonna use this and spray a bit of water on my hair. I'm sure you guys can see that my hair is really dry, because I'm really struggling with putting this water in my hair. I'm gonna use a comb for help, because my hair is really tangled. And don't forget, do not tangle your hair when it's dry. I'm just wetting a bit with an olive oil or water, or a leave-in conditioner that you have. So yeah, this section is like wet right now. I'm just gonna put it in the water. Now that I'm done with the tangling, I'm gonna go for the cream. Not a lot, but just enough. Make sure that your hair is moisturized. Like, the most important thing for it, like, your hair should be moisturized. So I'm not sure if my hair is moisturized enough. I'm gonna go in with cream. My cream is even running out. Oh, I don't know where I'm gonna get it. Don't forget to go for your scalp also, because your scalp is the most important part. Also the ends, because your ends are like the oldest part of your hair, so you have to take care of them so that your hair grows. And then I'm gonna go for the NPL Black Castor. Not a bit. So good, my hair was so dry. Oh. And yeah guys, that's about it. That's all I do for my LCO method. I apply it daily or when I need to. As soon as I feel like my hair is dry, that's when I do it. And as you can see, I have a different curl pattern at the end, at the back of my hair. I have like 4A hair, but in the front I have like 4C, strictly 4C. So yeah, that's about it. I'm gonna continue this, and I'm just gonna fast forward, and I'm gonna come back to you guys if I have something to say. So right now I'm gonna concentrate on another part. Don't forget water. And we can dance all day. And yeah, guys, I think you can already tell the difference between this and this. My hair is really moisturized right now. So I'm gonna continue that. Guys, I'm back, and as you can see, I have covered almost all of my hair. You can already see the difference that from this dry part to this moisturized part. I'm just left with this section, and yeah, I'll be done. But can you just see how moisturized my hair is? So I'm just gonna finish up this part, and yeah, I'll be done. I am done. My hair is really moisturized. I'm sure you can see by how easily I can move this comb in my hair. I'm done. Yeah, so right now I'm just gonna style it however I want. As you can see, it's really moisturized. So yeah, I'm just gonna do 2 ponytails. So yeah guys, I am done moisturizing my hair. That's how I do it. I just use a liquid, a cream and an oil to moisturize my hair. As you can see, I did 2 ponytails just to style it up. So yeah, that's about it. This moisture usually lasts me for like 3 to 2 days if I'm taking care of it like properly. And yeah, so for today's video, thank you for watching. Like, share and comment, and I'll see you in the next video.